Hello everyone, Sigmanator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Left Behind DLC. I see, now we can go this way.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
Nope. Back to reality. The all new Colorado experience coming spring 2014. Somehow I don't think it is. Right, that's obviously the way through. I need to power that up. Generator around here somewhere. Okay, that wasn't the obvious way through. Ah, bullets. There we go. Bottle. Let's do it. Apparently Ellie can only make first aid kits. That's fine. Oh no, I can make Molotovs. Okay, so she can make these as well. She needs to gather enough stuff. No going behind that one. Yes, one of everything. Bricks. We have a note. With supplies running low, Private Eugene Ellis and I entered the loading dock in hopes of procuring additional rations. We were caught off guard when a group of roughly half a dozen Stage 2s attacked us. We neutralized the threat, but not before Ellis was bitten. After a heated debate where Private Ellis tried taking his own life, I incapacitated him. I then took it upon myself to break protocol. I isolated the infection with a tourniquet and gathered and cleaned a surgical saw on the abandoned triage. I injected Private Ellis with morphine before amputating his arm several inches above the bite. I'm confident that once the private regains consciousness, he'll be clear of the cordyceps infection. Captain Regan Francis. Well, guessing that did not go well. Guessing if you could fight the infection like that, the world would not have fallen into disarray. Is there anything left this side? Yeah. You're loading me up with stuff, so clearly I'm about to get into some shit here. Jump scare was not effective. Tomorrow will never come for us. Was I supposed to come in here? Have I just skipped a bit? Ah, there's the generator. So what was that door back there that I avoided? Private Ellis has taken a turn for the worse. He's burning up and he couldn't keep his food down. Maybe I made a mistake. Maybe the amputation was too late. Maybe when I'm not watching him, he'll turn and... The infection protocol, we did what we had to do to Officer Caulfield. Who the hell am I kidding? We murdered Larry. Ellis held him down while I shot him like a fucking dog. I can't get his screams out of my head. Regan, please, I still have time. Don't do this. Ellis, what have we done? What if I just leave? What if I make a run for it? I'm sorry, Ellis. Regan. Shit. That's going to unlock when I turn the power on. But when I turn the power on, I'm guessing all this water is going to be electrified. So... Let's do an explore. I'm going to go back outside and check that door I went past. See what that's about. Oh. Snacks almost got me up to full health. Oh, hang on. I see, right. Doesn't look like I could have gone through that door anyway. Yeah. All right, fair enough. All right. It was worth investigating. Let's go.
Nothing? Out of juice. Damn it.
Okay, so I need to find fuel now. Oh, cool. Do you even know how to siphon fuel, Ellie? Is that, did they teach you that in military school? Oh, there's stuff on top of that. Stalkers. Got ya. Any more?
Is that it? Yeah, sounds like it. Okay, find some gas.
Yeah, can we grab the thing up there? Hold on. Why aren't you? There we go. Ellie! Grab it! Ah, screw it. Wait, did you drop anything? Alright, nobody there. I don't imagine that tastes very nice. Obviously, I've never had to siphon fuel, so I don't know.
Come on.
Right. Is that going to be enough?
Shit.
Yeah, there we go. Electrified water.
Don't touch electric water. Got it. Well, this door's open.
All right, cool. Another Molotov.
Gonna be fine. I'm not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
Ah, here we go.
That's the way out. How the hell did I get there?
Just keep going forward, I imagine. I can open this. Ooh, what else can I make? Yeah, definitely make another health kit. I'll leave you there for now. What's in here? Lucky there's no infected hiding in these. Ah, right, okay, I think I see where this goes. Put you next to that. No, okay. Okay. So what do I... Ah, I see what I need you for. I need you to keep that door open. That should do the trick. Yep. Got it.
Finally.
Or drop down, nothing over there, no. Yeah, there we go, good day.
Yeah, I hear you.
Don't worry. Yeah. Such a violent bunch that easily spread, you ain't too smart. Don't know what that says about humans. Pick up the bottle, Ellie. I would like that, thank you. And ooh, lots of goodies, thank you. Okay. I don't even know which store this is. No, keep the bottle. A pet store, by the looks of it. If there's anything, any safes or anything in here, maybe. No. All right. Cool, and now I can get.
God damn it! Where the hell are they coming from?
Damn it. Cool. You didn't drop anything? No.
Store better fucking work. Oh, fuck yeah. All right, helicopter. Let's do this.
I heard you off in the distance. What's this?
Well, Ellis, I found a couple recorders. Maybe we can, you know, document this whole thing. It gives me an excuse to talk. Even if it is to myself. It hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's the fever talking. I left you, you know. Hell, I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together. We eat together. We shit together. This unit is a family. So no. I'm not going anywhere. God. Just let him pull through. This thing is stupid.
I see. They had a change of heart then, Regan. Alright, here we go. Helicopter time. That was stupid.
Please be in here, please be in here. I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go. Are you ready? Are you kidding?
Told you.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
Let me just see if there's anything around here.
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Get on. Now there's the entrance.
Okay. Yeah.
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Riley, come here.
Now you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome.
Is there a bunch of infected
Come
turn
on,
up?
Get up here, sit next to me.
All right, wait up. No. I just got on. Liv! Sweet.
Well, I loved it. So there.
I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
Oh, now you can jump over the fence.
All right. You ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh!
Good one.
Good.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Oh.
I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
For seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I Forget how it goes!
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute. That was cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ugh, that's dark.
It's kind of dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, because the sea, because the water, the ocean.
That's the best one so far.
Yes, awesome. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. Reclining?
Inclined.
Meh. Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got...
How's this gonna go on for?
...his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, I get it! Because he ate his hands!
That's so gross.
He threw them up!
That's so gross!
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, brother. Wow, no. Boo.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
Yeah.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh, that's mean. Yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh!
What
awesome.
Okay.
Putting this away.
Oh, there we go.
Hey, thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome.
The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this. Ellie, come on. You broke my camera. I want new pictures of us.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions. I think. Should I do it? No. You know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Ooh, thanks. What are you gonna pick?
Maybe love.
Let's go to that one.
Me in your dreams. Love it is.
Let's go to that one.
Oh, okay. Smile. Closer, closer, closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Move in, move in.
There we go.
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish.
Okay, let's make a silly face.
Okay. All right, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy. Oh, it's all done.
Yeah, you only get four.
Huh, these look great.
What's a Facebook? Maybe it prints our faces in a book?
Enter a username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh,
cherry. Okay, so... Oh, wait, what? I can actually share it to Twitter. That's quite cool. Alright, that's now shared to Twitter. That's quite a cool mechanic.
No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Put it up here.
Ah, you broke it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So...
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
All right.
The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone absent.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, infection costs lives.
Yeah, that was good.
All right, and on that somewhat happy note, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Last of Us Left Behind, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.